and different skins saying okay.
Okay, first we draw his bald head. Now, except for this one, we're also going to draw different skins of Saitama saying okay. This has a lot of memes. This one became a meme. This time it's just really cool. Really funny. Ears. His head. His head is like this. Yeah. And we draw like this. His ears. Now we're drawing his eyebrows. This one's longer than the other, so man's eye and his eyes. His eyes. This. And the eye like this. Might look a bit weird right now. Can I add the nose? Just like that. And then. Like he's saying okay. Yeah. But now, right now it looks like he has a mustache. What? Yeah. Now we're drawing his neck. And his cape. Exactly. I think his neck is a bit long, you can go up and down the pin. Do it like this. Color this part black. And draw his shoulders. Right now, this. Let's draw this cross. I don't have really much space, so I'm going to draw a line like this. Yeah. This cape. If you haven't watched this anime, you better watch it. It's called One Punch Man. Really cool. Okay, his uniform. His head might be a bit small. I'm gonna make it a bit bigger. Okay, we're drawing some shadows right now. Don't put them too close together. But don't put them too far away. There's someone who's Kate. There's someone here. No. Going to do this beach bubble. Okay. This is the normal Saitama. Okay, let's show a bit closer. Okay. Now, we're changing the skin. See, this is magic. Okay, this is the avatar skin. See, magic. Told you. Is this one the hard part to color these? I'm gonna show you later. But last, okay? Now's the time. Okay, see? Finished. And I also use my magic to turn Oscar over here. Wait, what? Wait, why am I here? This is the guy from God of War skin for Saitama. Now I'm gonna color it.
Can I please go back to my reading?
I colored it.
Whoa!
Okay. Now then you could do magic.
I'm gonna clip my fingers to color the I colored
what the no
now
fair.
I'm gonna click it again. Oh, that's enough magic for today. Bye.
Bye.